I just hooked into a really nice fluke, and these fish are notorious for coming off the hook once you get them to the surface, so doing a good net job is really important. I guess sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. If you want to see more fishing videos, please check out my channel.